The Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation will be reconstructing 21 federal roads across the country. The approval was given by the Federal Executive Council at its weekly meeting. The Minister of Works and Housing, Babatunde Fashola, told journalists after a meeting that the roads collectively measure 1,804 kilometers and that their repairs will cost 621 billion naira. 9 of the projects are in the North Central, 3 in the Northeast, and 2 in the Northwest, and 2 in the North and the Southeast, and 3 in the South-South, and 2 in the Southwest.
Of this is that there will be no financing problems with regarding the execution of these roads anymore. So some of these roads I've mentioned, let me tell you what has changed. For example, Aba Ikotepene Road has an estimate of about 30.3399 billion to complete it. The provision in the budget this year is only 200 million. If you look at Suleja Mina Road, Section 2, it has 25.763 billion to complete it. The provision in the budget this year is just 100 million.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.